We're in the process of appointing a contractor and we're due to start work on site in May. So the castle's going to be closed, there's going to be scaffolding appearing, and it's a really exciting moment. We're looking for as many people locally to get involved and to come along and tell us what they think of our plans, firstly, secondly, what they remember of the castle, and thirdly, how they'd like to get involved and help us. The project is funded by the Heritage Lottery Fund and Sunderland City Council, and then there are other additional funders that we're working on at the moment. This is a project that's been put together over a long, long time by local people, and it's all down to the friends of Hilton Castle and Hilton Dean, with whom Sunderland City Council are working to bring this project to fruition.
Well, the process was, obviously, people got together locally and basically they wanted something for the children who visited the castle at all. But then things took off and gradually people wanted more, and so eventually we managed to secure lottery funding with matching funding, and that's why we're in a position now to start the restoration of the castle. That will be illuminated at night, and something I think for the people of Sunderland to be very proud of. People will come and visit it. I mean, we do get quite a number of visits from America who are Hilton related, so you know it's got international status in one sense.
The problem with Hilton Castle is it's on a council estate, not a country estate, and therefore people look down on it a little bit. But now we've overcome that, and now it's all starting, isn't it? Because you'll be able to get up onto the roof of the castle, you'll actually get a fantastic view of the new bridge, which is being built at the same time. And hopefully they'll both be finished together. And it will be great for the community. We've got the Dean, we've got the player park, we've got loads of stuff, weddings and that, all that will take place. So it'll be a really good thing for our community and for the city of Sunderland. Hilton Castle stood there for years and years and years, getting neglected and ignored. Now all that's changed, and it is a sign, just like the new bridge is a sign. So great things ahead.